doing?
My best, Chi-Chi! I'm doing my best!
Now is not the time for a spirit bomb!
It's always the time for a spirit bomb!
We're in the middle of a lake!
Yes, I'm getting power from all the fish!
There's no fish here!
Well, that means I just got all their power.
Ugh. What are we doing anyway?
You wanna go training?
That sounds good! Okay. Last time you kicked my butt!
Well, no, I meant let's go punch other people in the face.
Oh, you mean the parallel quest you spoke of before.
Yeah, let's go. Race you there.
Let's go.
Hello? She left me. My wife left me. I need help. Mr. Cloak, could you help me find my wife? She's about yay high. Kinda has an attitude. Please don't tell her I said that. You saw nothing! You heard nothing! But on all seriousness, I can't find my wife. Jocko! Jocko! Oh my god! Where's my wife? You haven't seen her? Well, crap. Hello? Chi-Chi?
Jocko, I'm over here!
Where?
Ugh, you're helpless!
Chi-Chi?
At the parallel quests!
Chi-Chi? I can't find you!
I swear to Kami! Goku!
I found Chi-Chi, I think.
That is not Chi-Chi! Why are you looking at her?
She's named Bubblegum. That's amusing.
That is kind of funny.
Alright.
But let's go.
Totally down. So, Chi-Chi, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be punching Frieza in the face.
Oh, Lord of the Frieses, as you call him.
Yes. This will be fun.
That does sound like fun.
Alright. You ready?
I always wanted to punch him in the face.
Well, you'll get to punch him. A lot.
Good.
Alright, I'm gonna go in my time patrol outfit. Why not?
The sad part about me having one outfit.
First training. You ready, Chi-Chi?
Wait, we're fighting the Golden Frieza?
Yep.
This won't be fun.
It'll be lots of fun.
You know how strong he is, right?
I'm sure you can handle it. Use this opportunity to go Rupert Saiyan or whatever.
I guess I could do that, because he's just kind of standing there doing nothing.
He's after me, so.
He really has a thing for you, doesn't he?
Yeah. See how I'm doing this, Chi-Chi?
I see what you're doing. I missed the Kamehameha.
You missed completely, yes. See? You take your hashtag big red stick, and you slap him with it. See?
You mean like this?
There you go!
That's easy enough, Goku. I know how to do that.
Okay, now do this.
Oh, he transformed! Much in a while. Now let's
finish this. Okay, Chi-Chi, where'd you go?
I'm over here!
Come to me!
I can see you!
Come to me. Okay, you do this.
Ow!
Okay, watch. Roof. Watch.
I'm watching!
Kamehameha!
Kamehameha!
Yeah, there you go.
Feel that? Oh, that might have been my bad. I knocked him out of your way.
How rude.
I didn't mean it! That's a beautiful combo.
It is. Oh, we got buffer. Neat.
Did you fight this one on Planet Namek? Ow!
Uh-oh.
He really wants me!
I got you, Chi-Chi.
He just stole Krillin's move! No! None of that! Take the big red stick!
Yay! Big red stick.
How the heck did you manage to come up with that serum anyway?
Well, it's a stick, and it's big, and it's red.
It's a good thing people don't take that out of context.
How could that be taken out of context?
Never mind. He's kind of- Ow! Jerk!
He knows what he did.
Right now. I like how both our stand breaks failed.
Come at me!
Ah! Nice! Woo! Oh, I was going for the big red stick, but it didn't work.
Missed.
I got him. And bye. K-OK bye, as you say?
K-OK bye.
Well, he says K-OK bye. Now oh, wait. I thought we killed him.
Apparently not. Hold on.
Through the portal. We're going to the sky.
There we go. Let's go on Blooper Saiyan. Meet you there!
I'm already here!
Oh.
You need to be faster, Goku!
It won't let me in. I'm hitting... What?
You have to lock onto it!
I was locked onto it! What?
That's only Jocko!
There we go. Jocko the Opaco Taco Loving Nacho, by the way.
You said it totally wrong!
I did?
Jocko Opaco the Taco Loving Nacho!
Isn't that what I said?
No! You had it backwards!
Take it!
Oh, what? Really?
Oh, what happened?
What was that?
I don't know!
That is your stamp! Come at me!
Come at me! There we go.
But no, look, he's running as usual.
Aw. Chi-Chi!
Oh, wait a minute! We have Frieza on our side!
Yeah!
Oh, look, it's another yellow. Why are there two U's?
I don't know!
How does that make you feel seeing another form of yourself?
I don't know! You wanna fight me? You should probably fight me.
Okay, I'll fight you.
Get some practice in!
Although Frieza really wants him right now. He just gave him the tail!
Did you just perfect block me? Sir! Ow! Bad Vegeta!
He's supposed to be weaker than you. Why are you letting him hit you?
Well, we're both Blooper Saiyans. Take this, Vegeta!
No, none of that, Goku!
Come get destroyed,
yeah,
Vegeta!
Yeah, nailed it!
Vegeta!
No! I don't want to be dizzy today!
Bye-bye, Vegeta! Is this
it? Whoa. Ah! You're really well okay, that was well-timed.
Where? Oh, where? Hmm.
It
isn't over
yet! Apparently, it is over!
Apparently, it's not over yet. Hit him.
I didn't kill him. I was aiming to kill him, though.
I got it.
Nope. I got it.
That, Chi-Chi, is called overkill.
Well, he deserved it.
Well done. B rank. Sure. What'd you get?
I think I got an A rank. It's not showing up.
That's unfortunate.
That's weird.
I got Jocko's radio.
So did I.
Neat. So do you understand what you're supposed to do?
Yes, Goku, I get it.
You wanna go punch more people in the face?
Yes, let's.
Okay, ready for another one?
I'm ready.
We're gonna be fighting a great ape this time.
Wait, we're fighting like a big monkey?
Yep.
What's wrong with you?
I don't know. Is there something wrong with me?
I don't know if I'm ready for the monkeys.
But we can beat the monkeys.
You can beat the monkeys. I'm not a Saiyan, Goku.
That has nothing to do with it.
It has plenty to do with it.
It has nothing to do with it.
Revenge of the Tuffle?
Yep.
So we're going back to the GT days.
Yep. This'll be fun. Hi, Chi-Chi.
Hi. Oh, we go to that port. We might as well power up first.
Indeed. I can feel your power, Chi-Chi. It's so thick.
Do I even want to know where you were going with that?
What?
Wait, how can power be thick? What?
I can feel it in the air.
All right, then. Planet Tuffle, I remember this place.
You do?
I think I was there.
Were you there?
Yeah, I was. I was with your granddaughter, remember?
Oh, that's neat. Yeah, I can see your aura. It's really thick.
It is really pretty. Why is it gold? Ah!
That's what's called a golden grade ape. Okay, you see his stamina bar? We're gonna just stay back from him. Stay away. Just toss.
How about we just do that?
Yeah, that's exactly what I was going to say. Just. Yeah, there you go. You're getting it.
He's gonna throw Kamehameha's in his face. Yeah, I remember this. This is where you turn Super Saiyan 4 and all that. Ow!
Please don't.
You turned into that beautiful furry god I call Super Saiyan 4.
You mean like this? Hold on. Let me do it.
Wait, you can still do it?
Yep.
Where are you even?
Ow!
No, baby! Focus on my husband! Focus on my husband!
Chi-Chi-Chi, I'm a Super Saiyan 4 now!
That is a beautiful form!
My tail's kinda messed up, though.
The power of mods! Well, the downside to mods, I guess it's not the power of mods.
Yay! Let's go back to Rupert Saiyan. Why not?
That's what I've been the whole time. Although I don't know how I got it. My Kamehameha's really strong. I'll let you finish him off here.
Yay! We got him!
That was way too easy. That was way more easier than Frieza. Wait, what? Now what? I'm kind of scared.
Scared of what?
What's coming up?
What's coming up?
I don't know. It's not Capture Corp. Are they gonna show up or what? There we go. Oh, it's Trunks and Pan. Wait, why did we find Trunks and Pan?
I don't know.
They really want you, apparently.
Pick that, Pan.
I missed. Granddaughter up too much.
She's beating me up.
Well, fight back! Don't hurt her!
My stamp's gone.
Did you let her break your stamp?
Well, she broke it while I was transforming, I think.
Well, that's our Pan for you.
Pan, can you not?
That's your stamp, Trunks. Really? Trunks!
Come at me!
Ha!
Ah!
We did it at the same time! Ow! Trunks, can you not?
There we go, Super Saiyan 3.
You haven't used that form in a while.
I know, right?
Take this out, Trunks!
Could you not? Pan!
Oh, come on! Don't you dare die on me!
Bad Pan!
Okay, Trunks is down. Where are you at? I'm a poison!
What the heck?
like that!
I got her!
Do you? You missed!
No, I didn't.
I'm poisoned, and it's not very pleasant. Oh, look, it's you!
Hey, Red Ripper Sam. Hey, it's little me! Meat!
Good old memories, hey, Goku?
Yep! Saiyan too?
Oh, we missed! Take him!
I got him!
Kamehame! Ha! Ow! That could have done way more damage than it did. That's what makes it exciting!
Please
hey!
Don't.
None of that!
Please don't!
You know, it was really weird seeing you little as my husband.
Guys, this has been Goku and Chi-Chi.
Kaio!
K-Bye!
Yay! Hey, how you doing? Did you like this video? Then how about subscribing to the channel? Leave a like and comment as well if you don't mind. Also, check out my previous videos. I'm sure you'll find something you like. But until next time, guys, this has been Goku!
Kaio!
K-Bye!